Strange to see bodies left out like this. The embalmer must know more. It is a shame to see three dead left neglected. What happened?
They were just brought here, Magi. A family struck down by the sword. Only the daughter, Ira, survived. She carried them here one by one. Poor girl. All by herself now. A tragic story.
Tragic indeed. Where is she now?
You can find her on the abandoned date farm near the road where her family died.
Ira sounds like a woman worth meeting. Soldiers. They must be looking for Iras. Best lay low.
Oh, she does too.
Nothing.
Who shot them?
Hey, no!
You're finished.
Yeah.
not a thing.
Hey, hold on. Hey. Join your dad.
Is in you well. I pray none of the soldiers heard that.
Hail in peace, Iras. All I want is to speak with you.
The last man to say so murdered my family.
I've come to help you, Iras.
How do you come to know my name?
A priest told me of you.
Ah. My kin have owned this land for centuries, but left it barren until now. A soldier came to us, saying his master held a deed of sale. My father refused to concede the property. Then, well, the rest is as you know it.
What will you do?
The farm is my birthright. I will work it as long as I can.
I can ensure you are not harassed by soldiers.
You may try. The villa they spoke of lies northwest of here, on the road to Alexandria. If you fail, tell the world I died preserving my family's legacy!
Letter on fine papyrus. Sophronios. Yet another man made butcher for the sake of wealth.
Ha. Thank you.
should be cautious around here.
Clear the way! Keep shields, me brothers! I must not fail!
Whoa. May the gods help me. I am coming for you, Aya. To a pitiful existence. I will tell Liras of this if I see her again.